Chapter 14. Putting drops in your eyes. The old man has poor eyesight. He wants to use eye drop. Firstly, he takes the eye drop bottle. He opens it. He squeezes the tube. He sees up. He adjusts his face in the right position. He opens his eyes with his hand. He drops the medicine, but the medicine misses. It flows on his cheek. He wraps the medicine with a handkerchief. He tries again. This time, the medicine falls right into his eyes. He blinks again and again. Finally, the medicine comes into his eye directly.